Actually, reminds me when I was a young kid, maybe 4 years old or something. Auntie Watson herself has some big boing boing, and I had a name for each one. I had a name for each one. One was called Kiki, the other one was Coco.